Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You're back with Mark Jackson for a pretty new game under the circumstances. I usually don't do them, but when it comes to a series that I absolutely positively love, and from a developer that works on a limited budget, Pt1, for instance, who did this game, who did Rambo, who did Terminator Resistance, and now this, I hear it's their best yet. They care about the fanfare. They write love letters in their game. Sorry, my left nut was agreeing at the same time. I wanted to keep this one kid-friendly, but somehow it's RoboCop. I know I'm not going to. Brief backstory, this game takes place between the second and the third movie, which means it takes place right at the prime spot before the entire franchise went to hell. And we've all seen that before. It's a blind playthrough, never done it before, and we're going to see what's what. But it's the first episode. I have not played a bit of this. I adjusted field of view, gamma. Let's see what we got. Barely visible. Well, we're going to have to test that on YouTube, but I'll tell you what, that's... whether you can see it or not, that's barely visible to me. And I've noticed with the new YouTube, maybe it's the new software I've been using, things have felt a little bit too bright, a little too much gamma. So we're going to do that. We're going to be running on, that's my monitor's native resolution. And this is off. We're just going to run it naked. I don't want DLSS or anything. We're playing this on a 4090 with a 13700K. And I know how to tune a system. So, gone. Graphics, I came in and did that. I haven't done the controls yet. And I want to limit the frame rate to 60. And the reason for that is because I believe that's going to help a little bit more. Now, I do have a little experience. Reduce footstep volume. I want to turn it on. Because I did play, the DLC for Terminator Resistance Infiltrator mode. And I felt like the footsteps were too loud and they got annoying at times. And brief history of the past, I strongly believe that Terminator Resistance Infiltrator mode was kind of a dry run at what we're going to see in this game. But I hear the story is great. I hear the environments are great. I hear it's a little bit difficult to run. We're not going to have a problem with that. Anyway, moving on. Gameplay, I already set hard. And, the HUD presets, I'll screw around with them, but let's leave it at default right now. I'd like to fade away the HUD a little bit if I can. Let's see if we like what we got. Camera shake reduction. I want that on. Outlines. I'm not sure what that is. Tutorials. Okay, fine. And I can't remember where it might be audio. Subtitles. I'd usually run the game with it off, but hey, it's YouTube, so... Now, this is the stuff we're going to have to be, screwing with. Let's just apply that for now. Keyboard mapping. And by all means, you guys feel the need, skip through it until slideshow through it until you see a left shift, until you see that we're out of these green menus. Shoot. Reload R, common. Aim, right mouse button, I want it. Heal, I don't want H, but let's look at what we got going on for all this stuff. Heal's too far away. Let's see. Night vision mode, I always did F for that in Terminator, but we'll attack. Middle mouse button, I can live with that. For now, I want to see what Q and E do. E, interact, okay, we've got to leave that as. Ability shield, ability slow motion, ability shockwave, oh boy. Ability dash, we can't jump, not super surprised. Map, intranet tab, hopefully that gets us to the menu, we can just go to the map and inventory and all that from there. Cycle fire mode X. All right, so the one thing that we really need to do here is change heal. I'm gonna go... There's nothing for Q. Why wouldn't you implement the Q button? But the Q button doesn't make sense for that. So let's go ability, slow motion, because bullet time sounds like it's going to be important there. Alright. And heal. Night vision mode, I always put on F because that's like flashlight. What's F right now? Controls are pretty simple, but I just kind of want to... Yeah, see, we don't need that. Night vision mode, F, please. I said night vision mode. Yeah, that's fine. We got middle mouse from away. Again, apologize for this. And we're going to be dicking around with this probably throughout the first episode. And we still haven't come up with a solution for our heal yet. Well, we don't have anything with a number pad, so heal, let's go one. All right, let's apply that. Let's go back. Let's look one more time because I missed something. Oh, it was gamepad. Never mind. Gameplay hard. Robocop skin with Alex Murphy edition. It's been a while. And the prototype version of the pistol. Obviously, these are just skins. They don't give us any advantage whatsoever. And yeah. All right. Without further ado, let's give this son of a bitch a try. I love the Robocop series. Well, I set it at... Okay, well, hey. Oh man, that's awesome already.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world.
Pedophile.
I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me! Shut
up! I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? Oh, shit. I'm a big fan. Now move!
What do you identify as?
Don't adjust your television sets.
Ah,
your
a cream gobbler.
Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you.
That fits narrative.
That's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here.
So it's our first mission. The television
studio. Get Officer Howard to illustrate the point.
Officer Soy, got it.
Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh, man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder... We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
God, that's like watching Pelosi or Rachel Maddow or AOC just flat out lie on TV. And yeah, RoboCop, I guess, turned into some kind of reality. Oh man, is this the window that they broke in the first one? And we got the Crown Vic rolling up hard. That better not be RoboCop in there, because the suspension on the right was... Man, it should have sagged on the driver's side. Yeah, that's a custom skin. And I like it.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Oh, boy. Hold the phone. See, here we go. The stuff we always gotta do. Controls. That is a little nuts. Back. It's still nuts. Alright, well, you probably can't see this, but I pulled up the NVIDIA performance overlay, and we are flat pegged at 50 frame rates, or 60, sorry, excuse me, 8% CPU utilization, and the 4090 is not even trying. It's just not even trying. One thing I noticed is that there's no ray tracing that I saw in the game. Not in the options, anyhow. Don't really care. Nevertheless, we got to go back, and because this is... I'm getting concerned that we're not going to be able to turn it down low enough. Okay, we can, and that's too low. Again, sorry, peeps. It comes with the territory. Let's try 12. No. It's still. And I got VSync enabled, you know, for YouTube, and it's still kind of paneling around. And boy, are we... Can we dash? We can't dash right now. But Tab is going to give us... Yeah, Tab's going to give us everything we need. Okay. All this is sort of reminiscent of... okay, we need XP for this. It's not Terminator Resistance, but it's sort of reminiscent of it. Can I zoom in and out? One thing I tell you is, you know, you get yourself the run-of-the-mill map. So can I kind of run? I can kind of run. And if you can't hear the footsteps, good.
Judgment Day is here!
Yo, that's me, bro. Can I talk to you? Welcome to old Detroit, peeps. Looks a crap ton better than new Detroit, and I was there about a month ago.
Go get him, Robo!
Damn. Okay. In the holy scripture of Ron Jeremy, chapter 6, verse 7. I can't say that. I can't do that. Is there any POIs other than what's on our objective? This is breaking news, so we're at the news building like I thought we...
I can see your lady is still quite shaken up. I'll get one of the paramedics to check on her.
Oh, don't bother. She's only jonesing.
She's only jonesing for the nuke. Bitch is wearing Skittles on her neck. I will get back to the holy book and scriptures of Ron Jeremy. Trust me.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
Attacking the media? Ain't there nothing sacred anymore?
Oh my god! Be nice to jump up on this hood and smoothly move around. Now we can't step on that, but you gotta remember, RoboCop's a tank. The 21 cops dead, and that's what Alex Murphy's gonna care about. You got something to say, bro? What's with the hairstyle?
10, 11.
Let's swap.
No, I'm good.
Compressions, everybody else is standing around. No crash cart, no defib, no epinephrine. I'm supposed to believe that shit? Okay, so obviously this is still a hostage situation with the spotlights and the perimeter being set and all that. I wish I could move a little bit quicker. Welcome to MSNBC Channel 9. What can we program with you now?
We can't wait any longer. Those trigger-happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But, sir... Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives.
And that's cool.
That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is going to clean up this
Aunt
place?
Aunt Lewis.
I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here.
And Lewis sounds like everybody's wife. It's worth a shit anyhow. I'm not sure if that's her voice,
partner.
But that's definitely Peter Weller's voice. No doubt.
The hell is going on up there?
What, you're just noticing now?
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Yeah, it's mainstream media. Throw his ass out the window. And by the way, can I help?
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to
wait for the
reinforcements!
I'm going to help them throw MSNBC out the window, man.
I knew you'd say something like that.
He does walk like he took
another way.
A 9.5
inch, man. To cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start.
The voice to audio or voice to video lip work is the best. And Robocop does walk like a robot, I get it, but he doesn't walk like he got raped 15 minutes ago by 10 guys in General Pop.
How much do you think I can get for it?
Is it gold?
Greedy torture.
He was taking off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Okay, here we go. Let me put my hands back on the controls.
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
I'm here to help. You want to take care of MSNBC?
Drop it, scum.
Drop it, cum gobbler.
Let's give him a warm welcome.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Damn. I'm finding combat agreeable thus far. Let's pick up. Oh man, just straight up old Uzis, man. From the 1980s. We could pick up, we didn't drop our R09, did we? We did not. And we got infinite ammo, but we gotta reload it. Not infinite ammo on the Uzi. Let's play around with this thing. There don't appear to be any, like, secrets or anything in here, but we gotta keep our eyes out for stuff. I don't have any intention of... Oh, we can't zero with the, that's gonna just be ammo, right? Yeah. And it doesn't auto-pick up. 55% already on our health? How destructible are you? Well, destructible enough. These guys, man, they're eating. They're kind of quick on the trigger and accurate. Trying to figure out. Obviously, we can heal. I believe I set that for one. Shit. Press one to repair. I guess they kind of want to give us a demo here. And I guess the Auto 9 is going to kind of have to be our meal ticket. Nope. Contraband, let's get that. And let's dose up real quick here in the back office and pull down our pants and the way we're Robocop. We can't have sex with anything. What am I talking about? Look what we're holding. Yeah, we can do that. We can improvise, people. Yeah, this wasn't going to be kid friendly. It was Robocop. We knew it. slow as this bitch ass is, we should at least move towards cover. Oh, I blew her up. Now, this target lock-on thing is confusing me. Am I auto-aiming with target lock, or... kind of. It seems like it, but... everybody here shoots better than me. Man, I'm running an aimbot with Robocop, which I'll accept for Robocop, right? Didn't accept her for Doom or anything else, but... all personnel, leave immediately. Rachel Maddow's in the toilet. Okay. Well, I should have probably searched around that lower area a little bit better. I don't want to speed through this.
Worried about
well,
the
she found her way through the fire. Use the fire extinguisher.
Here.
She could have ran around it.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you.
Are we learning yet? Not the right
they
movie reference.
The elevators and staircase
but appropriate.
Too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
I never got a cue on how to drop a weapon. It says cue, though. I guess you just don't drop it. Just keep until it runs out or pick up another one. I didn't see that in the menu. It's going to give us a new map. It does. And I already missed the Doom Eternal map. Stolen wallet. Crime evidence. This kind of stuff's giving us XP, right? I wonder how much killing people does.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
You can smell that? Hint program. Press 1 to heal yourself. Well, that runs us out of healing thingies, it looks like, from the 0-3 and the 1 underneath it. They look like... okay, I see the gear in the wrench now. It kind of looked like fucking H1N1 virus when I first... is that going to give us a health thingy? Objectives, auto 9 skills, archive. How do I tell without using it? Well, we'll find
I
that
smell
out.
Some burnt electrics.
Ooh, we've got some slow mo.
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
Well, I can't crouch,
don't
so.
You think?
Okay, well, let's reload. And let's get some more new for what's left of our intestines. Oh, she waxed him. Cool. And I like kind of the camaraderie between. Yeah, I do. Can I use a slow-mo thing yet? Night vision, got it. Maybe I need a perk for it or something.
Nice and easy.
It's not nice and easy. This whole targeting system is getting in the way of me being able to purely shoot. Fake money? I want real cash, man. Now $5 EBT, I can, do anything. I'll bend right over and kiss my ankles for $5 EBT. Alright. Primary objective? It's not saying. It looks like she wants to walk in there, but I don't want to walk in there yet. Yeah, those have to be health. So that brings us back up to three. I hope those are somewhat abundant. It's a death nuke overdose. Could we scan them again? No, but we can pick up the nuke. Can we open lockers? I should have queued up some mouse buttons too. Yeah, forgot about that, but I'm getting my ass lit up so much. You think I was on Epstein's Island with guns? What is level when your teammates run right in front of you? Yeah, get blown up, bitch. That's how you can tell a noob is whether it's a real player or a... Hello, peeps.
Gotta say, I did not expect such a big crowd.
Auto 9 armor piercing, and I can't shoot through a locker door. And I still can't dash. All that stuff's got to be coming later. I could deal with a tutorial mode. So far, the game wants, it's like, yeah, you're a tank. Yeah, I didn't think we could do that, so let's do this. You're a tank, you feel like Robocop, but you're taking too much damage to really feel like a tank. Maybe I should have not played it on hard. It was hard, see? So yeah. I wonder if we can get away from with this lock on that doesn't lock on. It's a huge distraction. It'd be so much better if we just lit them up. See? And we're about to die. It's like 80s arcade AI, which is cool. I mean, is that AK-47? Yes, please, mommy. Doesn't sound like an AK-47.
Over here, Murphy. It's that service box, isn't it?
Hey, and I can't punch a dead body into oblivion. Where's my weapon at? I realize this is kind of you need to do something scenario, but why can't I keep my weapon up? I got mixed signals so far in this game, boys, I gotta be honest. But I'm not one that's gonna just like this nuke. Yeah, it's just evidence. 225, but you don't gain XP that damn quick. Tell you that. And here's the restoring the elevators. More fresh paint. Can I have to see what the upgrade system affords us? Right now, I'm not super impressed. I gotta be honest with you. You can use Robocop's vision to investigate objects, to find clues. Gives us XP to do that.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
You are very resourceful.
Thanks, but I'd say it
was... Always carry duct tape, boys.
They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
all this, and I just want to help you throw them off. You know, CNN, MSNBC, it don't matter. I want to throw them off the 30th floor. Chunk Yogurt can go too.
Our friends in blue finally decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
Chopper's ready.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
Every time I'm on their side, I see their hairdo.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know
that was cool.
Murphy. You saw something, didn't you?
We did.
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
It's not how teammates talk to each other, but alright.
Bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
I'm glad it works like that in cutscenes.
Don't back
down. Gratuitous violence, though. I can't see shit while I'm doing this. I want to throw it at somebody.
Come get some.
Did I read that wrong? Oh, I got
one.
I did read that wrong. Here.
And another one.
Yeah, Murphy, you have fun with that. Or not Murphy, sorry. Have all the fun in the world over there. I'm a hoarder. So can we not investigate when we have, Yeah, let's tuck in here. I saw you Nolan Ryan some at me. Liberally, Nolan, yeah. Murphy, you okay in there? You're not dead yet? Incriminating pictures. Why we don't rush, boys. I want to grab somebody. I want to grab a miner. I want to grab a person. Throw them out the window if I can. But there are things to find because it looks like XP in this one is going to be critical for the upgrade perk process here. That sound it makes when you collapse their brains and create a tremendous vacuum in their mind sack. I'll just stand out in the open. Oh shit, okay. Incriminating documents. What do these guys just leave a whole novel of what they were doing wrong up here? Or are we finding incriminating documents from MSNBC? We should have a lot of ammo for this guy though, shouldn't we? I don't know why I'm doing that when I should just be using the Auto 9. But it's an AK, boys. I mean, gotta. Absolutely, positively. Don't have a penis and gotta sleep with every... Anyway. Any more incriminating things? Could we jump out a window? No. We can throw people out the window, but we can't jump out of it. Used to be down with the AK. Still am. is me, like, trying to scan for things. I mean, this gang didn't leave all these documents around by themselves, bro. MSNBC was infested with dope like the White House. Okay, that was... wonder if this game rates our accuracy, because if it does, I'm not doing a great job. Do we just... can you tell us how many points we have? I mean, I see that, but I heard a strange noise. Enough skill points. So it, yeah, we just don't see where it is because we don't have enough yet. TVs take up too much of my field of view to be worthwhile to throw at people. Oh, I can. Oh, Xanax or whatever? Oh, I don't know. Get out of here. I can't do anything with those? All right, I gotta check my controls here. Sorry. Controls, key mapping, and it was ability slow motion is Q, but every time I use it, it swaps weapons. And slow motion is probably a perk. Okay, well, give me back the AK.
Almost there.
Hands are shaking. Oh, shit. Recovery charge is a maximum. Would it be a waste right now to use one? Alright. Here we go again. Because I can't... gameplay HUD. Where's the... HUD present. Hands on default. Try that. I'd like to know what health I have at all times. It's gonna be another slow-mo thing. Face criminals are taken hostage. You have only a few seconds to eliminate the threat and protect the innocent. It's a challenge.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
This is Lewis. We have rescued three hostages. One with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. Requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
I want to go back there. Damn it. I wanted to see how many hostages we lost. Find and rescue the remaining hostages. So you gotta be fast. I get it. See how much this dosis is up for. Close, so any more would be a waste. So we gotta lumber our butt-raped asses back down here if we need another. Nothing to investigate, I take it. What are these little rooms supposed to be even when it's done? Like broom cupboards or Harry Potter's room or something? I'm getting a little bit better on things, so that was a more advantageous location for us. Forget what I just said. Reloads, Chris. Controls feel okay.
He's coming!
I'm running down the stairs for another one. If they're going to be in abundance like that, the recovery kits... And you would doubt it. No. Can I throw grenades, mommy? Something's gotta be done about this Auto 9. Not cutting the cheese right now. This is the way we came, and we ran back down. Yep. It's a game, it feels like it wants you to, like, move, and I hesitate to use the word fast, but... Okay. Give me the ammo. Hopefully I don't have to walk out of here anyway. If I do, at least I have one. Those regen kits sitting there. Another annoying factor is I just came off Doom Eternal and that game was so fast. Anything but. How did that barrel not get you and destroy that whole hookup over there? Leaving a lot to be desired right now as far as gameplay goes. Too early to judge, though. Way too early to have a green screen. Nice. Way too early to have a final verdict, but right now, I'm not impressed. Right now, I'm thinking Terminator Resistance was a hell of a lot better. We will give it a chance, though. I have this rule that I haven't talked about on my channel for a long time. I give any game at least 5 episodes. And if that doesn't do it, then, you know, then I stop and I apologize to you guys and then I say eat a dick up and all the rest of it. But this episode 1, and right now the game is, I don't like the panel vision. We're constantly pushing a solid 60 frames. V-Sync's on. I'm not a fan of V-Sync, but it's beneficial to doing videos on YouTube. Hookup is limited to 60 frames. Let's see if we can't do something about that. Maybe unlimiting it. Apply, please. Let's go back. You won't be able to see this. It's an overlay, but I will. It didn't really help, but now we're sitting at 144 frames solid. I'm gonna have to figure out how to keep my health up. This is part of it. Part of just playing a new game. Compass, health bar visibility, damage indicator on. Notification. Combat HUD. Always on. Apply. Try that. Yeah. I want to always see my damn health in my inventory. That would be helpful. It's a workbench. Can we use it? Well, what's this Auto 9 tab supposed to be all about then? If we... 3-3... And there again, I don't want people to base their opinion or even consider my opinion of, you know, after X amount of time playing this, which has been barely anything at all. Tutorials have a tendency to hold your hand, and then limit you to certain degrees of abilities and what have you. And that was supposed to happen. Still pegged at 144 frames.
From the cupboard. Sure thing, Mom. What are we having?
Okay, yeah, I get it. I was looking away. I didn't see the Murphy name in the...
Little man, have you washed your hands? Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt. Of course you do. No more discussion. What about Dad? Is he gonna be back for dinner?
They're shooting porn here? Is that what this is? Subjective. Let's go the wrong way first. I'm beginning to think that investigate mode is not something that you can do with your gun drawn. You have to, like, come up upon something that has a question mark, and then you can initiate. But how close do you have to be, and will that change?
Alex?
Not sure. Whoa.
What do you think about the color of this dress? I'm not sure if I like the pattern. James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Dude Nuke. How did this gang screw up this whole damn place this quick? I mean, there was a lot of them, but was that really the property? Pineapple.
We cannot
Pineapple.
Let him
Pizza. Okay, here we go.
They'll die.
That guy's wearing a nut. All of them died? Okay, not all, but... Shoot him in between. Shoot her in between the legs.
No sudden moves, cop! I'm not dying here! Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot! You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey, wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear
really
to
like
Nuke!
Really like the storytelling.
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
He swore to Nuke
You've
like
God. You've
got
3 seconds! 3!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
2! Are you fucking deaf?
Promise me. Stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Alex.
That wasn't us. That's probably Ant, yep.
You okay there, Murphy?
That's something I'm concerned about, not only his flashbacks, which make for interesting story, but also Directive 4.
What is
now,
that
you
want?
Guys haven't seen RoboCop.
I am sorry.
This game expects you to know.
Can you see? It's
RoboCop 1 and 2.
Ma'am, please, calm down.
I've caught that much so far.
It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Cool. Get a screenshot of that. Nice. So it just saved. And I'm going to test that. Exit to menu. Because I think this would be a good spot to test that and a good spot to leave it for the beginning. And we got it, guys. Hey, alright. First impressions of the game. Yeah, I'm not happy with the combat system. RoboCop, he's a tank. He doesn't move super fast. I accept all that, but he's taking too much damage from small arms. You know, and the rest of it is stuff that I've got to learn, and I'm sure things will get better with the XP and the perks and what have you. So, you know, I mean, I did a little bit of bitching and moaning, but ultimately, my opinion of the game is mostly positive at this point. We're going to see what happens in the next episode. And it's got potential, and I think that I'm going to feel better about it if I just give it a chance. All right, I've been Mark Jackson. I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.